let's discuss quadratic formula and nature of the roots. Okay, general quadratic equation in the form of ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0, where a, b, c are real numbers and a is not equal to 0. Okay, a should not be equal to 0. Okay, here x square quotient is a, divide entire equation with a. Okay, a x square by a plus b x by a plus c by a equal to 0. Okay, a get cancelled, which is equal to x square plus b by a x plus c by a equal to 0. Okay, see here b by a, write it as 2 into b by 2a into x. Okay, 2 get cancelled, it is equal to b by a. Okay, is it clear? Here x square plus 2x into a plus c by a. Okay, here we don't have a square term. Okay, so x square plus 2 into b by 2a into x, add and subtract b by 2a square minus b by 2a square plus c by a equal to 0. Okay, see, a square plus 2ab plus b square, which is equal to a plus b whole square. Okay, x square, x plus b by 2a whole square minus b by 2a whole square plus c by a equal to 0. Okay, x plus b by 2a whole square minus b square by 4a square plus c by a equal to 0. Okay, x plus b by 2a whole square. Here LCM is LCM is 4a square. Okay, 4a square. Here minus b square plus c into, here in denominator we have a, we have to get 4a square, so multiply with 4a. okay, c into 4a, 4ac equal to 0. okay, x plus b by 2a whole square minus b square plus 4ac by 2a whole square. Okay, equal to 0. So x plus b by 2a whole square, minus b comes to this side, minus b square comes to this side, plus b square minus 4ac by 2a whole square. Okay, which is equal to square root of b square minus 4ac whole square. Okay, by 2a square. Okay, x plus b by 2a whole square, which is equal to root of b square minus 4ac by 2a whole square equal to x plus b by 2a whole square. Okay, if b square minus 4ac is real number, square root of real number is always greater than 0. Okay, for real roots, b square minus 4ac should be greater than 0. Okay, x plus b by 2a equal to plus or minus square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, here x plus b by 2a equal to plus b square minus 4ac by 2a or minus b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, x equal to plus b by 2a comes to this side minus b by 2a plus b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, take LCM. LCM is 2a minus b plus root of b square minus 4ac. Okay, or x equal to minus b by 2a minus b square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Take LCM. LCM is 2a minus b minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Here x has two values, minus b plus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a or minus b minus of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, so x equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. Okay, here b square minus 4ac is called discriminant. Okay, is called discriminant. First, suppose if b square minus 4ac is greater than 0, we get two distinct real roots. Okay, distinct real roots. Okay, if b square minus 4ac, b square minus 4ac equal to 0 for two equal roots. Okay, we get two equal real roots. B square minus 4ac greater than 0, we get two distinct real roots. If equal to 0, discriminant equal to 0, we get two equal roots. If b square minus 4ac less than 0, okay, this is less than 0, square root of minus 1, okay, this is not a real root. Okay, we get imaginary roots. So we get no real roots. Okay.